this is the cactus plant, and they are known for their xerophytic nature. Xerophytic plants are those plants which are grown into water less area, means the area which have very less water, and that's why the plants are modified. They have a modification according to the environment, that is water stress area. Their leaves are converted into spines. See this, the hard woody spines, these are the leaves, these are converted into spines. And the stem, which is green here, is the major portion of the photosynthesis and food formation in these plants. So these are also known as crassulacean acid metabolism plants, that is CAM, CAM plants. इनके स्टोमेटा दिन के टाइम बंद होते हैं और रात में ओपन होते हैं. ये नॉर्मल प्लांट से बिल्कुल अलग बिहेव करते हैं. सो दिस इज़ द प्लांट कैक्टस ओपुंशिया, और इनमें बडिंग, ये देखिए नया बड बन रहा है. इसके थ्रू जब ये टूट के अलग होगा, एक नया प्लांट बना सकता है. थैंक यू.